cover.
Ska vi göra nu då?
Jag vet inte.
Här då. Passa hit. Är det rommen där eller?
Passa rommen.
Oh, den här är god alltså. Aj, aj, aj. Det var ju så.
Rövdocka! Rövdocka!
Okay, here we go.
Ja, 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 ja. Åh, 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 åh. Sing after me. Åh.
Let me hear you. Let me hear you.
Är folk redo? Ja!
Cheers, guys. Let's make a wonderful evening together, ah. Huh?
Yeah.
We take shit from anyone.
Bento, si e velkomme. Welcome, guys, to the Quarantine Thrills with Crush Diet. I hope you're doing well and staying safe out there. And let's have a wonderful virtual experience together tonight. And I just want to say, cheers, guys! I hope you're good, and I hope you're safe, like I said. And I hope you're having a good time this far. Cheers. Next song is from our latest album. It's called Rust. in the quarantine thrills. Jag har lite här till dig. Eric Young needs some water.
It's a hot summer day.
So guys, don't forget to share the link with everybody. Don't forget to share the event and the live stream.
I hope you like.
Let's invite everybody to the madness. And also don't forget that you can wish something that you want us to play. And we're gonna do our best to do it. Or more to make it happen. Let's steal the queen! Oh! How are you doing?
I'm dizzy and 30. No, I'm not 30. I'm 29.
I'm dizzy and 30.
You're 26.
No, man, you're 36.
No, no.
Sorry
no,
to tell you.
No, I'm still Eric Young, not Eric Old.
Like I said before, if you want to hear something, you can wish something, and we're going to try to make it happen. And I want to introduce you to a man, half beast, half man, Mr. Martin Sweet on the guitar!
Jens, kontakta jorden.
Jens! Helvete vad högt!
Ja, du är ju verkligen här.
I think we need some beer before we start the next song, right? Anybody you guys want some beer?
Yes, please.
Yes.
Yes. On my microphone.
Hello, darlings. I hope you have a nice Saturday evening. We will, yeah. Oh, fy fan. Säg inte så.
I hope you're having a wonderful evening with us tonight! In the virtual reality.
I think,
let's make a big toast.
Yeah. To the...
To all of you fans out there is watching this live broadcast, thank you so much. Next song is a bit special. But we don't usually play this one live. And it's from the Unattractive Revolution album. It's called Like...
Looking fine. She's got the reputation, catch her of her eyes. She puts her lies behind her smile.
Behind her smile,
in your eyes, reveals a pride. Watch it turn, she makes you wanna cry. Alone, she is not that shy.
Like a sin, she comes.
Yeah.
right then. All right.
I think my mom is watching right now, so I just want to say hello to mom.
Mommy.
Hey, mom.
Mommy, how you doing, mommy?
Hello, mom.
Eric's mom.
I think most moms are watching now.
Like I said before, don't forget to share this link with all of your friends.
Hey, tell mom.
So everybody can join this circus tonight. And have a good time! Cheers once again.
Boys?
Yes.
Martin. Martin?
Dust.
Ska vi bara köra på som det står?
Ja, vi verkar inte få några...
Ah, nej, okej. Okay. Okej!
Okay. Wait a minute, do we have any, like, songs?
What? Say it!
Oh. Yes, I wish, thank you.
Vi hör inte dig nu.
Ja, då kör vi den.
So let's... Cocaine Cowboys. Cocaine Cowboys in a car that plays. Here we go, baby! $1 million coke. Who did you say I'm zestin' as inspired if I hope gone, fine, Colombian wine. The aftermath corruption of the suits and the tie. Fans were hiding in the air.
Jossan, nu har vi problem. Nu har vi Tommy.
Tommy Gentry to the control room.
I just put the beater through the head. Can we get some gaff tape here or something?
A gas tape. We got some problem with the drums, but doesn't matter. I hope you guys are fine. Having a good time. Drinking some beer.
You should be fine with
some water. Maybe drinking some tequila. Maybe drinking some Jack Daniels. I hope you're having a good time. It's a weird situation that's going on in the world right now.
Tell some stories. Tell we got some funny stories.
Some funny stories. I ain't got no funny stories. Since I joined the band, you've been pretty boring, guys. No, but... And I hope... Like I said, it's a weird situation going on in the world with the fucking wires and stuff. It's a very surreal situation. And what can we do? We got something. It is like this, but I can't tell you how much I really dream about getting back on stage again. And I hope you guys... I lost my words, but doesn't matter. But I hope you guys, like I said, I hope you're safe, having a good time. I've been saying that for like 10 times now, but...
Eric broke the drums.
Eric broke the drums. I need to talk now. A lot. So I'm gonna ask all the guys in the band. Mr. Martin Sweet, how you doing?
Yeah, we're getting there.
Good. All good.
Luckily, we have Tommy Gentry.
Something
here
more you want to say?
Saving our lives again.
What?
Something more you want to say? Peter London, how are you doing out there?
I'm okay, thank you.
What's that?
Snooze.
I love the romantic sound of gaffer tape.
That's a miracle.
Is it working now?
I stole that one from...
Is it working now?
I love that.
Duct tape the...
Yep. I'm actually also going to take a snooze.
Yeah, yeah. So it's all good?
Yep.
Oh, right.
Now it looks like it did when you rehearsed when you were 14 years old.
I just had an idea.
Yeah, that's something.
Fucking love Duncan.
And I've seen the numbers of the live stream, and I just want to say thank you, guys. This next song goes out to you, because... just amazing to see how many people watching our broadcast right now, and I want to say it's just a pure fucking miracle, and this song belongs to you guys. Thank you so much for all the support through the years, and since I as a singer joined, it's a hard thing going on joining a band that's been having many other singers that's been doing a great job. Thank you for all the support. This song is for you. We love you all. Thank you. It's a miracle.
Jens,
do we got any people that want something, want to hear something special? Let me hear it. I don't know, we already done that one. Like a Sin has already been played. We could take it again. Oh.
But backwards.
I have something else. But
in the what?
I've heard In the Maze for Wishing, but let's take another song before we take that song. We're gonna take some. We hire tempo. Chemical. Did I hear Chemical? Did I hear Chemical? Huh? Chemical from who? Lynn Kenway. Let's play Miracle for Lynn Kenway. Chemical, sorry.
Yep.
It is what it is! Yeah! We'll be right back. Erica is going with the drums. Something was broken.
Yeah.
What was broken?
There is a
the
huge
only
hole.
Cat is broken.
There is a huge hole where there shouldn't be a huge hole.
In your underwear? In your underwear?
Yeah, but that's there should be one there. Ja, men den tar vi sist.
Vi har
några fler, några fler Jens, andra.
Vi har sen
mera.
It's so easy when everybody try to please me, baby.
It's not so easy.
It's not so easy.
Not so easy.
We need something specific.
In the maze,
In the maze was the one wish from someone.
Sure
I don't remember the name, sorry.
Oh, God, I love
you
that.
Got it in the maze.
I love it.
But I love you, remember.
Dust.
Tommy.
Dust, dust, dust. Guys, guys, guys. It's an alternative. We got some idiots in here. We are the idiotsa. Idiotsa.
At least five of them.
Five of them. Five of them. Five of them. Guys, once again, I don't know if there's some new people have been joining now, but don't forget to share the live stream so other people can join us and have a good time. Thank you so much for being with us tonight in the virtual reality. Cheers. Thank you.
Erik gaffar ihop sitt trumset.
Erik having some trouble with his drums. With his drums.
Thank you, bro. We'll be out.
We'll be out. The guys need some rehydration. The old guys need some rehydration. I hope we're having a good time together. Do you remember the song?
Yes.
Maybe a little.
You want some beer? Solid frontman giving my drummer a beer.
Okay, come here. Yeah.
Just a such a fucking legend. Sick of being unsatisfied. The haters, the fakers, the energy takers. We only see the different side. I cannot take it anymore. I cannot hide. We're all idiots. It's all a lie, a big bad lie. We're all idiots. There ain't nothing wrong with me.
computers. Oh, Eric Young. What a guy. What a guy.
What a diva.
The beast, the man, the legend. Yeah.
Don't forget
to share the links again so we can have a party together. We gotta do it. 1, 2, 3. And then we're gonna share the links. So I say it one more time, and then you're gonna put on share. 1, 2, 3. Share the link. Share the link. We're gonna say hi to Frankie in Switzerland from the band. Hi, Frankie. Cheers. Have a good time. Hope you have a good time. I mean, boom. Frankie died just the other night. Some said it was suicide, but we knew. So guys, look at these beautiful creatures that have been fighting for you through the years. No matter what obstacles they've been through, they always end up standing straight. Guys, you're free to wish any song you want, and we will try to make it happen. Just so you know. We got some problem here, but it doesn't matter.
Ska vi bara, nu har ju nu klockan mycket. Ska vi bara avsluta eller? Kör GB. Dedikera den till honom.
Kör GB. We got... Thank you so much. We got... Klockan mycket. It's been a lot of fun. We want to play so much more, but you know, we have some time to catch. So we want to dedicate his next song to Bruno Oliveira. Is from a Crash Diet cover band, 69 Shots in Brazil. Fortunately passed away in coronavirus. So thank you so much, Bruno Oliveira, for doing what you've been doing, and may you rest in peace. Thank you so much. This song is called Generation Wild for Bruno Oliveira. Thank you!
Midnight call,
Thank you so much for this stream tonight. I hope you're staying safe and keep on rocking out there in the quarantine. Though we survive, the streets are waiting in the dark. We're breaking down the fear and sound. We're seeing us scamming, screaming all. Nothing's gonna hold us down. Waiting for the midnight call.
Say fuck it.
Yeah.
I know. I don't know if it's still streaming, but we got a Q&A after this. So see you there, guys. Yo. Hör dig. Hallå? Ja. Like I said, guys, don't go anywhere because we're gonna have a Q&A and there's gonna be something more. So don't go anywhere. Stay at your computer or phone. It's gonna be more. Thank you so much.
min mygga får de inte glömma.
Ja, jag bor sist.
Ja, ja, men den står ju bra.
We're getting ready for the Q&A. Ask any questions. Jag hör dig jättebra. Hör du mig? Hör du mig?
Hello everyone. I don't know if you can hear me. That was pretty freaking cool, wasn't it? So the guys are getting ready. They're gonna come out and join me. Oh, it's loud in here. They're gonna come out and join me. And we get, you guys can ask a bunch of questions. We got all your questions coming here. And we'll talk, we'll drink beer, we'll party with you guys. My name's Jens, I'm the manager of the band. And I'll try and stay here and keep it somewhat calm. They're hyped up now, they had a great show. So let us know what you think out there. I can actually read your stuff here. I was about to say your shit. Can you say that in TV? Hello, Jerry Sound. How are you guys doing out there? Let me know what you're doing. Hello, Frank Willem. Where are you from, Frank? Hello, Lynn Kenway. Nice to meet you. Oh, it's so cool. We got, it's like London, it's Brazil, it's... do we have any people from old Dalarna in Sweden? I disappeared there for a moment, but I guess I'm back. So, as you can see, we have the greatest rock god of all times, Mr. Lemmy Kill Mister, here with us tonight. We have some cool drinks, and the guys are getting ready. Oh my god. How am I gonna keep up with all your comments? Hi from Milan, hello Greece. I am from Dalarna, Sicilia. Yeah, that's really cool, I love that. Argentina, Missouri, US. Jens for president, no, I like that. I'll freaking run. All you Americans, if you want to have like, yeah, you know what I'm about to say. Vote Jens. Or Jens, as you guys say. In Sweden we say Jens. Uppsala, hello, how are you? Kentucky, Japan, how cool is that? So let me know what you thought about the show. Was it great? Sound, everything, did you enjoy it? The guys have been busting their asses off. And we all have, I guess. And we're trying to stay, it, you know, we keep safe, minimal crew, distance, just to make sure we can keep rocking under these crazy times. You guys been amazing. We had thousands of viewers. I like that. I think that's exciting. We got some movement. The sound was nice. Good. And you're from Hornstull. Hello, Ida. Hello, Ida. How are you? What else do we have here? Canada, Mexico. I love it. Rocking Nyköping. And Hong Kong is here. And the show was perfect. Sound was great. Do you love my hat? Do you love my cap? How's my cap? Is it cool? Thumbs up if you love my cap. Should zoom in on that shit. Mm-hmm. Whoa! Hey, man.
That was, how, oh. What did we do, a quarantine hug, or what did we do? That was amazing.
No, real hug, no.
No, actually, okay. No. Oh, the guys are ready, come on in. You guys sit here.
Hey.
Hey, buddy. That was amazing. I'll move to the side as usual. Actually, I'm gonna keep
Hello.
This for you guys.
I'm very excited. Very excited to be on TV.
But you got better.
We'll get him.
I am very excited.
Is he making
Hello?
Making a shit.
Are we live?
Yes.
Hörs den här micken eller? Hallå?
Oh. There you go. Comments are all coming in. They're from all over the world and they have enjoyed the show so far.
Jag har inte mina briller på mig.
Don't mess it up. Should I read it for you?
Yes, please.
I'll read it for you. So there's not even they're saying legends, they're saying haha Borat, they're saying the best live so far.
Thank you so much.
So there's a question here from Savage TV.
Yes.
Savage London, who inspired you to play bass?
Nicky Six and Duff McKagan, I would say.
Ingen hörde frågan då.
I have a mygg.
Ja, du har en mygg.
You have a mygg.
I have a gnat.
You have a mygg.
Okay.
I have a... I don't know how to solve this.
I know.
Yeah, get an opener for the guys.
Have a way to do this.
Yep. All right.
Okay, next question.
How did you guys feel? Did you enjoy that?
Yes, this was fucking amazing. Okay, let's take this from the beginning. We just played a show. We just got off stage. We just roughly just checked how we looked in the mirror, and now we are in the sofa after the show, and we.
We really
had a good time. I must say, just speaking for myself, I have really had a good time. I must apologize a little bit for some bass drum issues, because the head on my bass drum basically failed, so my beater went through the head. I think maybe half through the show or something. So I had to tape it with gaffer tape and. Yeah, it kind of worked for the most of the time. I did my best, and I hope it didn't, you know, affect the show that much. So sorry about that, but I had a good time. I think everybody had a good time. So now we're here, ready to maybe answer some questions.
Yeah,
that's coming in apparently. So
yeah,
Jens,
it's thundering in.
All right, Jens, shoot.
Jens,
but they're
Jens!
Coming so fast I can't read them.
Okay.
Jens.
Can I have a look?
Yeah, okay. See if you can catch them.
Okay, let's see here. Yes. Okay, oh, fucking hell, Liz is going first.
How's that working out for you?
Calm down.
Oh, Jesus Christ. Okay, wait. Not me, toast.
Let's see here.
Okay. Okay. Okay, come to Argentina in September. Isn't Argentina on the
Cavis?
No. Yes, it is on the tour now. The postponed tour. Which camera should I look into, by the way? Does anybody know?
Your mother.
Everybody's pointing at different directions. Okay, that one. Okay. Well, actually, I could look at the screen here. I see which. Okay, sorry. So we postponed the tour, as everybody knows, and yeah, let's see what happens. Hopefully, we can do it. Nobody knows, obviously, but okay. So Argentina in September, hopefully.
Okay. Yeah. Okay. Good. I got it.
Men det går jättebra.
Ja, okej.
Ja, vänta mig.
Vi kan väl göra lite här, lite där.
Ja.
Det är ingen som hör dig ändå. I got the power.
To Martin Sweet. What do you? What guitar are you playing?
It's a Solar guitar.
Yes,
developed and by.
What do you think about the Solar guitar? Oh. Sorry, bad question from me.
I think it's great actually.
Cool.
It feels nice. It does. I have to tighten the screws every now and then. So, Ola Englund, maybe look at that. It's a metal guitar, not a sleaze guitar, but it's a nice guitar. I like it.
Cool.
Thank you,
Eric. Yes. Will you come back to Los Angeles?
No. Yeah, of course. Of course I will. But right now it's a bit hard. I don't think that will happen for a good time, actually. Let's see. I mean, I love LA. I try to go there as often as I can. I have a lot of friends there. But, you know, nowadays, who knows, you know. But yes, definitely.
There's
definitely.
Another question for you. So,
yeah.
From Freak Willem, he needs more cowbell. Why do you have so few cowbells?
Yeah, I sold all my cows. So, unfortunately, I forgot to... The bells were included. I forgot to remove the bells from the cows. Sorry, Frankie... Frankie Bell? Was that the name?
I actually Frankie lost cowbell? The word.
Frankie Cowbell? No, sorry. Frankie, I promise I will bring back my cows.
Okay.
Yeah.
And they ask what you guys are drinking right now. What are you drinking?
We're drinking rum. Motorhead rum.
Motorhead rum. And we have some Coca-Cola on the table. And there's some beer and some wine and some water.
There is a camera all over the place.
All over the place.
Yeah, and we're drinking. So it so happens to be Motorhead beer as well.
So yes. Alejandro wants to know, Gabriel, what's the secret to singing like you do?
Practice. It's the only way. You need to practice and need to be in a good shape. That's it all. You can't live like a life of living all this the rock and roll myth. That's a fun thing to what do you say, like, yeah, image to have, but you know you need to really aim for the practice and. For staying in good shape, and that's it, you know.
Cool.
Having good conditioning and all that stuff, yeah.
Very cool. So I'm actually getting dizzy from all the questions coming in. I'm starting to get a bit spinny. It's so fast here. So I'm just trying to find...
You need to actually practice a lot, like every day.
That's a good answer. That's a good answer. I hope that was a good answer.
Yeah, I practice every day.
See if we can find someone else here.
Because I like...
Maybe we should ask Gabriel, what's your favorite song to play live?
Cocaine Cowboys.
Over to Peter.
Idiots, actually.
And Eric?
My favorite is probably Down With The Dust, actually. It's... yeah, that's my favorite.
Martin.
Probably Dust. Rust, I mean. Down With The Rust. Rust, the song Rust.
Cool.
Next question. Hello, next question.
Gabriel, someone says that his wife thinks that you are pretty.
Thank you so much. I appreciate that.
There's a lot of people saying you should go to Örebro. Just saying.
Yeah. Let's go there.
Let's go tonight.
Martin, could you quickly brief about your guitar gear? Just quickly run it through. It's actually Camila asking.
Hello, Camilla. It's basically just a Kemper with no cabinets. At least tonight. I usually play with cabs on real live shows.
Yeah, I got it.
Yeah, Kemper basically. Do you want to know the profile too? distortion, you know? What do you mean?
I love distortion.
You like the Martin Sweet profile.
Yeah.
Yeah, Martin Sweet.
Martin Sweet profile.
Fair enough. So, guys, should we actually end off with a little cheers to Lemmy and call it a quits? What do you guys? Do you have?
Yeah.
Let's call it quits.
Again, I just need to say thank you so much for tuning in. Sorry that this Q&A is a bit. It's hard, as you can say. You should see how everybody that poses a question, you see how quickly it rolls up. We wish we could answer all the questions, but it's really, really hard. But we really, really want to thank you guys for tuning in and you know, supporting us and being there for us in this, especially in these times. So thank you so much for that, and sorry for being a bit chaos. Over to Gabriel.
Like Eric said, thank you so much. Was something I'm supposed to say? Thank you for tuning into the live stream. We love you all. I hope you had a great time. Thank you so much.
So cheers to Lemmy.
Yes.
Cheers to everyone who watched.
Yeah.
And cheers to you guys for kicking ass.
Cool.
Ching chong.
Ching chong.
Ching
chong.
Right, guys.